Section 85. It will be easier to climb a 50-foot high wall rather than teaching an Indian woman. It was the saying by none other than Alexander, the one who started the first college for men in India. Such conditions prevailed in India. When James Thoburn, the Methodist bishop, visited India in the 18th century, not a single woman was able to read or write. Wrong, deep-rooted misconceptions were found among the Hindus about female literacy. To bring in a change in the prevailing condition, he requested his sister to come to India. Isabella, who studied theology in America, came to India with an understanding that her mission would be large. She started the first school for women in Lucknow. The school was referred as Lal Bagh. Many came to study there. She decided to start a college for women when she saw how eager the women were to continue their studies. In 1887, the place which was called the Redstone Park changed to be the Isabella Thoburn College for Women. Isabella was found to be an encouraging teacher and a friend of the students. On every Sunday evening, prayer meetings for women were conducted and they were taught to minister for Christ. Isabella, who served tirelessly to open the literacy eyes of the people by sharing the love of Jesus for 31 years in Lucknow, challenges us to do so. Lord, I will render all the help I can to open the eyes of the poor. Dear friends, I hope this video challenged you to live for Christ and to do something for Him. Share this video with your friends and like this video, leave your comments in comment section and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. All glory to God. Have a good day.